You can edit or disable the default charge schedule within the PodPoint app. To edit the Solo 3's scheduled charging time, simply open the PodPoint app, navigate to the At Home tab, and tap Manage Schedule. Here, you'll be able to customise your weekly schedule by setting the charge duration for each day. Use the toggle button to ensure each day you want the schedule to operate is set to active, then save your preferences. Your active schedule will repeat every 7 days by default. To disable the Solo 3's default schedule charging session for a given day, simply open the PodPoint app, navigate to the At Home tab, and tap Manage Schedule. Toggle the Schedule Active to the off position for that day, so it shows in grey. Tap the Save button at the bottom of the screen to save your changes and confirm cancellation. If a day has no schedule set, the Solo 3 will charge whenever you plug your vehicle in, similar to the manual mode. Should you wish to turn all charge scheduling off, it may be quicker and easier to put the charger into manual mode. Once in manual mode, simply plug in the charging cable into your vehicle. The status light will turn a solid green after a few seconds, which means you have successfully started charging your EV. Please allow up to 5 minutes for any mode changes to take effect. For more information on PodPoint charge points and EV charging, subscribe to our channel. Follow us on social media to join us in our mission to put a charge point everywhere you park.